Yeah, it got stuck because the Wi-Fi is down. So it's currently stuck like this.